Hello everyone, we are just about to check whether my air layering has succeeded or not. This is Viburnum fareri, also called Viburnum fragrans, that means fragrant Viburnum. We are in my garden in the south of Poland, Central Europe. This is the air layering I've made in the middle of May. Right now we have October the 7th, and we are going to open it and see whether it is right or not, if it's rooted or no roots developed. We'll see. So I'm going to cut this tin foil. Yeah. First of all, there is a piece of string here to be cut. I have to do it just with one hand because the other is holding my phone. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, cut. I'm going to remove this tin foil. In fact, it's an aluminium foil. This is the first time I've tried the air layering ever. Not only with this particular species, just I haven't tried it before, but I've watched many videos showing good results, so we're gonna see whether it is rooted. As you can see, this part of plant is in foliage. I mean, it looks good and alive. It seems to me we can already see some roots have formed. Well, it looks very nice. So, as I told you, I've set it up in the middle of May, so it took more than 4 months altogether. Yeah, I'm gonna cut it. I have to do it carefully, because I don't want to... Well, I'm back. This is the second part of this short report from air layering. And I'm just cutting the foil. I do it so clumsy because I have to hold a phone with one hand and cut it in a careful way, because I don't want to spoil the roots. This is air layering part 3. I'm just about to cut the foil. Wait a minute, I'm gonna just do it and show you in the part 4. Welcome back to my video about air layering of fragrant Viburnum species. And I have already cut the foil. And we'll see the roots. This is the first time I've made it. Well, plenty of roots. Nicely rooted, as you can see. Well, very well done. I'm gonna use a knife. The root ball looks perfect. Yeah, right now it's just about to be cut here to remove the new plant from the old one. The soil I've used is just commonly available in every house and garden shop. Well, it's just a kind of universal soil, and I've soaked it for a night, then I removed some extra water from it just to keep it moist, and then I've just used a plastic bag. And I did, well, the first, what I have to tell you, I did 1-inch cutting, removing the bark from the twig, from the branch. And after the bark was removed, I had to clean it with knife, just to remove any traces of bark remaining. And then I've just put this bag full of soil around it, wrapped it with this kind of foil. This is a kind of foil used for wrapping food. Normally it's made of polypropylene. And then wrapped it with a tin foil. I have already removed right now to show you, and it has to be very tightly wrapped to prevent any water to go out of it. Yeah, right now I'm going to cut it at the base. Welcome back. This is the air layering video of Viburnum species, Viburnum fragrans, Viburnum farreri, as they say recently. So I'm going to remove it. Wait a second. It's hard, but it will be done. Well, very sturdy. Yeah, done. As you can see, a new plant that I'm holding in my hand right now is just ready to be planted. Of course, I have to remove the rest of the foil. Welcome back. It's a final part of the video about air layering of the Viburnum fragrans species. And as you can see, the roots have developed very well. And it's just ready to be planted. Just I will remove the rest of the foil. Possibly I will reduce the size of the shrub, I mean the crown of it. I will remove some branches to make it evaporate less water, so it can be safely planted. Then it's already cut off from the main plant. So I hope you enjoyed the video and you can try it right with your shrubs, whatever kind you will choose. I have just chosen as the first experiment of air layering, I've chosen this Viburnum fragrans. Fragrant Viburnum. Thanks for watching. My name is Bartosz Pacuła. I was broadcasting from Poland right now, from my garden. So, bye-bye.